stars have no glory. Yours till the birds fail to sing. Yours to the end of life's story. This pledge to you, dear, I bring. Yours in the gray of December, here or on far distant shore, I've never loved anyone the way I love you. How could I, when I was born to be just yours?
Yes. The kid asked me to buy you a drink.
Wake up, Viv. It's time for tea, love.
Charlie?
Thanks.
Oh, you've been dreaming again.
Molly, put it over
I
the
loved
table,
him so
you?
Much.
Why not have it?
I wished all sure, those years for a chance just to see my Charlie again.
Well, come on, Molly, set him up.
See you in bed?
It wasn't fair. He was too young. Me and him had such plans. Things we were going to do.
Yeah,
places we were going to see.
Yeah,
I just couldn't do any of those things on my own.
You make it?
Well, that was a long time ago, wasn't it? Anyway, your tea's getting cold. When you come.
All right, come on. Drink hard. Here's how.
Vivian, wake up, it's me.
Charlie? Charlie! I wasn't expecting you! I look a sight.
You look beautiful.
You would say that.
That's because it's true, darling.
God, I've missed you so much. You've been gone so long, Charlie. I waited every day hoping that you would come back. I know that sounds so pathetic, but I love you so much. I just thought my heart was going to burst.
I love you too. I didn't want to be away for this long. It was never your fault, darling. Never. I just couldn't be here, that's all. It wasn't in my power of control. But I'm back, though.
How long have you got, Charlie?
Well, that's just it, darling. I'm here for you. For us. I want you to come away with me.
Of course, Charlie. I've dreamed of this day for so long.
Special request from Charles to the girl of his dreams, Vivian. He will love you forever, and you're never going to be parted again.
Yeah, I understand.
Oh,